Alright, let's keep on moving. Make our way kind of to Costal Highway. We'll have to go through that mine first, but it's not too far away. It appears as though I got some work to do. And by that I mean, time to hunt some wolves. Them. Damn. Now he's coming back. What time of the day is it? Noon? And it's -3 out. Maybe try our bow hunting skills out. Okay, I want to get him into a good position where I can take him out, hopefully. I kind of want to lead him a bit more towards where we're going to go as well. Or maybe I can lure him towards that deer. Yeah, let's do that. We'll lure him towards the deer. When he attacks the deer, we will counterattack him. Is he going for the deer? Yeah, he is. He's got my arrow. Well, that's alright. Maybe we'll... Let's get some stakes going. How much time do we got here? We'll do 40 minutes. Oh, I want to do a hide as well. We'll go down. I want to do just an hour. We'll do 4 kilos. There we go. There we go. I kind of want my arrow back, and I want that wolf hide. Time of the day we got. It's getting kind of later in the day. It's hard. I'm doing pretty good though. I'll take a look around. I want to see if I can find that wolf. I'm not going to look super hard for him. There's a wolf there. Oh, he's running right towards me, too. He totally smells me with all that heat on me. Wow, they smell you from a long ways away. Okay. I don't want to get too tired. So I'm going to have to confront that wolf here. I don't see that other one. So I might just have to cut my losses. I think I'm just going to head back towards this mine. I don't see that wolf. The one that's chasing me anyways. The one I hunted, man. I don't know. I think it's gone. Here. Oh, I have a pop as well. Might as well drink that. Alright. see. Gather some wood. I'm gonna have to cook those steaks up soon. Might as well just refuel our lantern. I kind of want that ammo. Go. I might leave that behind. Cool. Pick that up. Looking good back here. Cool.
Have to drop some gear.
Hunting knife.
Excellent.
Take that. Grab that.
Thank goodness.
A hatchet. All right, yeah, sweet. Can't say no to that. Nah, say no to that. east to 360? Okay. Well, at least I know where it goes. I'm stuck? Oh no. I'm stuck on that. Those are the things you gotta deal with in this game. Sometimes. Gun cleaning kit, perfect. I need one of those. Almost 40. I'll just drop some of this stuff here. I could always come back and get it if I need it. Kind of want to keep that though. I have a bunch of meat I need to cook up. Did I find any clothing? No. I do have lots of coal as well. Can I start a fire in here? No. Alright, let's go outside. I'm gonna cook that meat up and I'll probably just sleep in the cave. Works. It seems pretty windy out.
Turned out pretty well.
Water do I have on me? Quite a bit. All right, water's doing good. All right. Well, not while I'm waiting for this to cook. See if we could do some clothing repair. I might take these off. Oh. Okay. Yes, I can't access it from that wheel. Alright, well, we might as well boil some water. Okay. Clothing's looking pretty good, just our ski jacket. 45 minute repair. My water will probably be boiled off by then. Alright, make a little bit more water.
Feels like night is coming.
Let's see what I got. Oh yeah, I got plenty now. How's my weight doing? 34, pretty heavy. But I got a lot of stuff that I'm kind of carrying to the next location, so it's all good. What time is it? It's still kind of early night. See, what else can I do? I can kind of work on some, maybe a little bit of gun. Not really. This gun I could do some maintenance to, but I could do that in the dark. Maybe craft some old man beard. Can I do that? Yeah. Alright, well, you know what? We'll drop these on the ground. And we'll just go inside and sleep, I guess. Well, I've been hiding out here for a while now. And there's a blizzard going on. I kinda wanna just get out of here. Pretty bad though. Right? 2 degrees? No, it's not that bad. Alright, well, go for it. Let's get the pistol out, just in case. I might just take the high road. Yeah, so I pretty much held out all night in the mine. I did everything that you do when you're stuck in a blizzard. Fix clothing, sharpen knives, craft things that you needed to be crafted. But I got pretty decent clothing right now and I'm handling this blizzard. Alright, I'm actually starting to get cold. Much love. Yeah, alright. Well, we'll just keep moving. mean, that's pretty cool. There's a lookout tower not too far. Just over here. Yeah, there it is. There's a hunting rifle here.
Better safe than sorry.
Nice. Well, we'll just leave it there for now, but I might take it with me when we head back down towards the lake, or towards the Quonset area. Wow, hunting knives. Might as well have a drink. Was that a bullet as well? Revolver cartridge, nice. I thought I saw something under the bed here. Oh, a magnifying lens, yeah. Maybe just... I'll just put it here, but I don't... I've never really used one to start a fire. There's a mountaineering rope as well.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Okay. Sweet. Alright, well... I don't have much to do, actually. I wish I had some books on me. I was kind of hoping there'd be a book or something in here. Alright, well... we'll just sleep for an hour. See if that blizzard will taper off, and maybe we can head back down towards the Quonset. Pretty nasty out. Minus 20, been a blizzard. But there's a... I could probably hook that rope up, I guess.
I think I can use this.
Oh, wait a minute, look at that. I didn't even notice that. Rifle ammunition. Is this going to be an all-night thing? Just have to pass time. Alright, looks like things have calmed down a bit. what's my weight at? 32. Okay, kind of take the hunting knife and the rifle.
The pack is getting kind of heavy.
I'm overweight, but will I be able to climb down this rope? Too encumbered. Alright, well, you know what? It's not a big deal. I can go around. Actually, have a drink first. Do I have any meat left? I should probably eat that. I do. Still got a tiny bit left. You know what? I'm just gonna drop it. I don't want to attract any attention. Especially going towards the Quonset. Oh. Did I scare him off? Yeah, it must have been me. That's okay. Thank you. there's a bear right there. Oh, I almost walked right up to him. Uh-oh. I could hear something growling. I'm kind of stuck. I have to go down this hill. Go kind of easy so I don't hurt myself. Okay, what you got? Okay, here we go. I can hear, oh man, I can hear something breathing. I think it's, is that a moose? It is a moose. All right, well, looks like we're moose hunting. The only problem is, moose are deadly. They'll stomp the shit out of you if you don't hunt them properly. But I could use that car for cover, right? Yeah. I could just go into the car. Wait a minute, what's he doing? He just ran away. Well, what time is it? Oh, it's like early in the night too. Well, I don't know if we'll be doing any moose hunting right now. It'd be nice. I'd love to get a moose right now. That'd be so awesome. Can't believe I even saw them. Oh, shit. Oh. Go get the pistol out. Actually, I might just pop into this house. I can't see anything, and I should probably just play it safe right now.
That'll come in handy.
Oops.
Something's gotta go. Is it food or? What have we here? I could use this.
Well, I wouldn't mind spending the night in the Quonset itself. So, I'm gonna try and sneak over there. Well, usually this place isn't much of a base for me. I just kind of stop here and do crafting and things like that, but seeing as how there's so many wolves around this area, it might not be a bad spot to just kind of make a base. Well, there's all kinds of stuff here. Alright, I'm gonna dump some stuff off here. Like the rifle. Any like extra knives, extra whetstone, all this stuff. Organizing here. All my ammo crafting stuff will go here for now. And I'll pick that stuff up actually and maybe put it in a drawer.
Drop any of this gear.
Alright, this will be my miscellaneous drawer. Okay, now we're looking better. Guess we might as well search this place.
I think I can use this.
New insulated boots, alright. Leave the flare show. Decent jeans now. How's this lantern?
That'll come in handy.
A decent amount of fuel in it. Just place it there for now. But I searched all these, right? Search drawer. Did I not search these yet? Oh, yeah.
Lamp fuel. I can use this.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Thank goodness. What have we here? I might have to drop some gear.
Oh, my lamp's going out. There we go. Fresh lamp. That? Is that a Spire Striker?
This will come in
handy.
Nice.
Okay. Okay, it's getting pretty late. See how long I can sleep for.